in and out of the hospital as kids just became the first recipients of the Barbara's Friend Scholarship. It's tonight's Positively Southwest Florida. This is Michelle Glarum. She has grown up battling sickle cell blood disorders. This condition has caused her to live in unbearable chronic pain throughout her life. But through this experience, she's learned about the importance of balancing both physical and mental health. She plans on moving to Sarasota to attend college to pursue an occupational therapy career. And this is Mallory Rice. When Mallory was just 8 years old, she began suffering from headaches and nausea. A simple eye doctor appointment revealed a brain tumor. Within hours, Mallory was being transported to St. Petersburg for surgery to remove it. After surgery, she returned to Golisano for the remainder of her treatment.